Guys, hello guys. I'm gonna be it's still very nice out. I'm in snow Danny.
Hello today.
Yeah, so guys.
Sorry about that silent moment. But guys, I know this is my second video outside. It's not my first. I like doing videos outside today. But well, I'm going to be building a little house inside of this field, which is something which I'm going to do. We play outside. I'm gonna move the shield back where I had it. So. Yeah. Ah. Oh. So basically, this is basically where I had a shield at first. You see? Yeah, I'm currently behind the things. So where it's gonna move next. Yeah, that's where the shield is. The shield does move. Because it takes a lot of people. So basically, this series is probably on the outside. I'm gonna sit this thing down inside the globe. I don't have my own recording. So you see, this place is a place which is low on resources and basically needs to move, but they don't. They decide to sell. Basically, if they move anywhere outside the shield, they're at risk of causing a fight. And I'm not talking like the Archimedes anymore. You wanna win, but you wanna keep peace. Yeah, so guys, basically, this shield is going to be a daily series with remember to do. I have new kitchen. I also have so much to do. Series. Please get down with me. basically, I'm still building the house. So basically, this is going to be an outside game that I'm going to be playing. It's called The Shield. I might invite some people over. They might come. And we can do a video together. So 50-50. 50% chance it will be going on, 50% chance of it not. So basically this is half of the town hall is the biggest house. Shield. We found this huge shield, and they basically went inside of the shield. They basically locked it down. It wasn't locked down, they cleaned it. So basically, nothing can get into the shield. The only thing we can actually get into the shield is this. So basically, people are at war trying to survive when these guys are the peacemakers. They want to make peace, not war. They like peace. Sometimes they need to cause a little war. Yeah. For a fact, you actually do have to cause a little bit of war. In life, you have to cause war. So basically, I would like to move. It's going to be new kitchen event, Lego kitchen event. I don't know what I'm going to do. Should I just merge all the series together? Put new kitchen and Play-Doh kitchen together? What do I do? Back to the video. Is that better? That's probably feeling a lot better. Guys, this is my first episode of this. I don't know how. how I'm supposed to live. Manners this.
Tell me if you like it or if you don't like it. Just tell me, please. Pretty please, just if you like it, just tell me. I don't care if you say you don't like this mini series. But if you are a hater, call me. I hope you like it like this because I'm going to keep going doing it. So you can't say it if you don't, because I will keep on doing it for all the fans out there which sound like my videos. Bye guys. Goodbye. No, not goodbye. See you later. I can't build this house. So guys, I'll show you it from here. This is a lot better. Is this a lot better? I hope it's a lot better. That's